so happy to be with you today. We are going to learn about the family members. I'm going to show you my family. He is my father. He has brown hair, blue eyes, and white skin. She is my mother. I love to spend time with my mother. She has black eyes, brown hair, and white skin. She is very, very special to me. She is my sister. She has brown hair, green eyes, and white skin. And he is my little brother. He has black hair and black eyes. Actually, I really look like my family. I have brown hair, I have blue eyes, and I have white skin. Actually, I really like my hair color. There are some things that I like to do with my family. For example, I like to play with the ball when I go to the beach with them. I like to eat ice cream, especially strawberry ice cream. And I like to read the Cinderella book. That is my favorite story, and my sister's too. There are things that I don't like. For example, I really don't like to eat broccoli or to eat onion. I don't like to drink Coke, and actually it is not good for your health. And I don't like to fight with my brother and with my sister. That is something that makes me feel bad. My mother says that we shouldn't fight because that doesn't make you feel good. I really like to spend time with my family, and that makes me feel great. I want to know about your family. How is your family, and they look like you? Bye! See you in the next video. Father, mother, sister, brother. I like to eat ice cream. I like to read books. I like to play with the ball. I don't like to eat broccoli. I don't like to drink Coke. I don't like to fight.